Hello guys, welcome to our channel Mystic Tarot World, and today we are going to do a love reading for Geminis. Let's see what's going to happen for Geminis in the month of August in their love life. This is a general reading, so it might not resonate with everyone, so just keep that in mind, okay? And yes, let's see what's happening for Geminis in their love life in August. So first we will see what your person will be feeling like in August. Geminis in the month of August. Okay, Ace of Cups. You might be dealing with the water sign. Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces, the High Priestess. Two of Swords, maybe Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, another Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. Let's see how you are feeling in the month of August. Wheel of Fortune. I won't take reversals from now on because I don't feel like they give perfect reading. So, Seven of Cups, maybe you're dealing with another water sign, Aries, Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces, and the Star, Aquarius. And in the mutual energy, we have King of Wands. Okay, let's start. So Geminis, what I'm seeing here is your person wants a new start, a new brand start, and that is what you want too. Okay, you both want a new start, and that is going to happen for Geminis. For many of Geminis out there, August is going to be a month of reconciliation. August is going to be a month of coming back together. Okay, they are going to see you in very high regards in August. They are going to see the good side of you, the brighter side of you, and that is going to create a newborn. They are going to find a newborn love for you, Geminis. Okay, they are going to come out of this conflict. They will decide something in August that is going to be very crucial and very important for both of you. I'm also seeing they are into this spiritual awakening. Maybe they are spiritually awakening, or maybe they are taking guidance from someone who is quite spiritual. They know everything, like a lot of wisdom this person has, and they are taking guidance from this person, maybe. Okay, your person. So this is what I'm seeing here. They see how important and integral part you are of their life. So that is what they're bringing to you, a firm offer. Okay, this is a very firm and very solid offer that is they are bringing to you. Okay, Geminis in the month of August. I'm also seeing this person sees the good and the bad in you, and still they love you. Okay, in the month of August, you will see this person has a newborn and newfound love for you. Okay, maybe in the past they were choosing something else, maybe another situation or another person over you, but in August they will come out of this conflict. They will come on this crossroad, and they have to decide like what I have to do. Okay, when we see on your sides, you are also quite hopeful about this relationship, but because this person was not responding back, they were not coming, they took too long, you sort of had these confusing feelings. You feel overwhelmed. You might even feel overwhelmed, as if this person is coming back. What if they go back? Like, you will have a lot of trust issues, a lot of confusion, fogginess, okay? But you will be quite hopeful about this relationship, okay? There's going to be a new start of your relationship, okay? Because you... From the very beginning, Geminis, with this particular person, you had high hopes, okay? With this Ace of Cups and this Wheel of Fortune, what I see here is, whatever you were expecting out of this relationship, whether it took too long, it is going to happen in August, okay? This is what I'm seeing here. It is going to happen. They are going to bring you this emotional offer. So, good days are coming, okay? So, just be ready. Be ready to, you know, see the brick. Best month of the year regards to your love life. I'm also seeing this person sees you as someone who is not stable with their feelings, sometimes you are too motherly, too caring, too pampering, and other times you are quite grumpy, you are not trusting this person, and they love you, like they love you with your wrongs and the rights. They know you are a good person, you are a balanced person, okay? They will see the good in you. And you on the other side, because this person will be quite accepting to you, you will feel a little skeptical, like, am I not dreaming, right? This person is really like accepting me. They are really bringing these offers which I wanted for so long. So it might create a little fogginess around you, okay? Oh my God, Geminis, this is perfect reading, okay? After such a long time. And with this Two of Swords on their side, what I see here is you wanted this person to take some decision, and finally they are coming out of this conflict in August. They're definitely coming out of this conflict. Okay? You were quite hopeful about this relationship. You sent this good vibes to this person. You were balanced. You knew what you wanted. You wanted this person, their love, their affection. And they were confused in the past. It is not a third party situation. You know, it has nothing to do with... It doesn't have to be another person all the time. It can be another situation, maybe their career, their finances, their work, their family, okay? So they are deciding. Beautiful reading, Geminis. I'm not wanting to... I don't have any doubt on your persons and your feelings in the month of August. This is perfect. Like perfect reading, okay? If we see at this mutual energy, I think your person... was waiting for the right time from a very long time. They were waiting for the divine timing. They were waiting for the right timing. And finally, the time is coming in the whole month of August, okay? They will give you clarity. They will bring you out of this confusion, okay? With this devil in reverse, which I won't take reversals from now on. What I see here is you even might be dealing with a Capricorn, okay? So what I see here is this person feels a lot of passion, a lot of pull towards you, okay? A magnetic pull towards you, and that is bringing them back to you. But be aware not to turn this into a codependency. You don't have to be emotionally dependent on someone to feel complete, to love yourself. You have to love yourself, then only you can give love to somebody else. So they will feel this passion towards you, newfound love, okay? With this Emperor, what I see here is you might be even dealing with an Aries, okay? This person will come to you, offer you this cup of love, but they will be quite unsure if you take their proposal, if you accept their proposal, if you will accept their proposal. So they are a little, you know, sitting in their ego, whether to take action. What is the right time to take action to my Gemini? They are thinking about this, and this is driving them nuts. I mean, they are really crazy about it. Okay, let's clarify some cards. Why is Two of Swords here? Justice. You might be dealing with a Libra too, okay? So what I'm seeing here is Geminis, this person was in conflict because they don't want to come back unsure. They don't want it to come back with uncertainty, with you know, confused state of mind. They want to give you full clarity. They want to do justice to you. That's why they were not taking any action till now. What is this devil about? What is this devil in this reading about? Okay. Eight of Swords. So what I'm seeing here is maybe their thoughts were interfering and not letting them come to you, or maybe this is the only thing. This, you know, when this passion turns into obsessiveness, like a devil energy, like a toxic energy, that this also interferes with the love life many a times. What is this King of Wands? Or maybe they were into a relationship with someone who was very toxic, and that person did not let them. So now they are freeing themselves, okay? What is this King of Wands about? Ace of Cups. So I think they were waiting for the right time to come back and offer you with this cup of love, because Ace of Cups is coming twice. Definitely they are coming back, and this is the center of the reading. So coming back with an offer. The Emperor. What is this Emperor about? Five of Cups. Maybe they were, in the past, they were hiding their feelings beneath this mask of anger and grumpiness. They were really sad, but they were showing as if they are angry. Okay, so yes. What is the Seven of Cups about? Why is this person confused? Why is the reader confused? Okay, Queen of Pentacles. I think with this Queen of Pentacles clarifying Seven of Cups, you might be also dealing with an earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. What I see here is sometimes this love, which is very intense in your case, okay, this makes it hard to, you know, distinguish between the real and the things we actually see, and the things that are actually there. We might feel as if there is a little bit cloudiness, okay? So sometimes we don't have any idea, like we don't want to lose a person, but in the process we don't want to lose ourselves. So that is how intense your love is, okay? So that is why they were feeling a bit confused, or you are feeling a bit confused, sorry. So that was it. Now let's see what advice do we have for Geminis in the month of August. What advice do we have for Geminis in the month of August? Unity. Definitely this is a card of reconciliation for me. I'm definitely seeing you coming back together with this person. All the indifferences, all the uncertainty is going to just vanish away. Okay, you're definitely coming back with this person. I'll read out the message. You understand that the love shared with another is amplified and has a ripple effect across the universe. Definitely you have to be open to share your love, okay? Now, what next message do we have for Geminis for the month of August? Empathy. Definitely, you need to show more empathy. You feel and understand the emotions of another in the service of love. Definitely, you need to be more empathetic towards this person, or maybe everyone in your life, okay? Let's see handwritten messages. We will pull out 5 random handwritten messages from my own messages. What you need to focus in the month of August. Wait for me. They are telling, just wait for me. Don't go. Just don't leave the situation. Just wait for me. Okay. Leave toxic relationships. Definitely. Maybe they are coming back, leaving back the toxic relationship and coming back to you. For many of you. Okay. True love. This is your true love. Okay, I hope you all can see the messages. Yeah, true love, this is your true love. Third party situation, I told you, for many of you, this is a third party. This was a third party situation and they are coming out of this toxic relationship. And clarification, I think you need clarification from this person. So this was it for Geminis. I hope you liked this reading. If you did, I will be doing a bonus reading for Geminis in, you know, some days. So just subscribe my channel if you want to see that reading too. And yes, see you in next video, Geminis. I love you a lot.